First gonna let me. Every kicker was snake legs and snake beauty and queen. When a white girl has a devil, you lady. Aaron Kickers was devilly snake legs and cream. My queen has a little girl. Funny loser. Funny. Finding that loser. The devil is next. Give me your hand. Wait. Wait a minute. So give me your hand. Finny. I'm buttoning down the garment heaven. Give me your hand. Look into my eyes. Look into your eyes. Look into my eyes. Defeat me! Giant alien. As a alien. Aliens, the beautiful alien. I'm the myth, the devil. The devil used me by your God. I've gone my devil gone. What now, my girl? You never help me. Never gonna help. Never gonna help. I'm right in the devil. Mm-hmm. You are not stopping me. But the devil, you kill me. Never wound. But you can't kill me. I'm gonna destroy you, my devil. That's that. The devil is mine, gone in here. He's a devil, you soul. My soul, the devil. You were never gonna hell. devil. You kiss me, my devil. I'm the devil. He's the devil. He was a devil in his soul. Of the devil's seed. Another chick, you damn. I'm the devil. I'm the devil around Ingrid. Zendaya. I am a devil, my queen. I'm the devil who you call the Egypt Eye.
Prisoners keep escaping. Here, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though. Jumping Jehoshaphat! That's the cutest looking dinosaur I ever did see.
Why we're gone never. A beautiful desert rose. I'm the devil, you lady.
Dinosaurs threw an egg down this flooded mine shaft. I'd get it back for you, but I ain't such a strong swimmer.
Talking Devil.
That was some mighty fine swimming, young dragon.
Snake and
cream
king butter. Bend it down, my woman. Wow. I'll get night and devil are gone to heaven. The blues and the devil, cause I'm in the devil and they got to roll me home. Was it gone? Come on, don't piss me off. You got one fight. How do we get fight? Come on, stop pissing me off. I'm trying. What did you do, Jonah? I'm trying. Come on. It's a beautiful bird. Bird. I'm sorry. My bad. Come on. You need to get on your feet. Come on! fucking there, come on! Don't make me really pissing me off. Come on, you could do it. Last beaten. I'll never give him a fight. It's a beetle alien.
Spyro, you just defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, hmm? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores, hmm?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? No. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate table...
Awesome, McGinnis, a beautiful queen of the
years. That would explain why the book was so cheap.
Now that you're done saving the world again, are you going to visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs. And, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
What did you say?
Hunter?
No, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with
Rhino. Isn't that a rhino covering those bushes?
No. No one can stop me this time.
You want a piece of me, Rhino boy?
Rhino tonic.
Promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
the one.
No, huh?
Why did you back off and you punk ass? You mother. Tell your friends don't quit. The devil and I. Yeah. Wow. Oh, that is all right.
I'm playing. The devil, you kick me in the long neck there.
Don't worry, Spyro. I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, and I'm going to sell it for a fortune back in Avalar. Why are you looking at me like that? I've got to be going now. Toodles!
Nice job. No.
Mm-hmm.